What the hell's going on in here? Are you here for the bride or the groom?
What?
I just wish I could have said a couple of things before he passed.
Like what?
If I saw your mom in a porno, I'd tell you, but not before I told your dad. Fireworks!
What the fuck?
I've got another one for you.
Get out of here, you son of a bitch.
Pardon me, sir. I need to move this stuff around to accommodate for more seating.
No need to tell me twice. I move stuff around all the time because my underwear don't fit me. Are you the caretaker?
Yes, sir.
You know, I've always wanted to be a mortician. I think it would help me get over my fear of talking to girls. Also, practice my material on a captive audience.
Please speak of nothing more to me.
Sunshine, if you were any gayer for me, the waistband of my underwear would be scratching your back. Shove off. There's the son of a bitch making jokes.
I need not hear of another disruption, sir.
Hey, Bruno, real tough getting the father. I'm trying to lighten the mood. Kiss my ass. You lift weights, but you'd rather bake pies.
Sir, I can hear you all the way to my organ.
Organ? Too easy. I heard your solo act, Vinegar and the Salty Critter.
My organist reports you have made an inexcusable remark to her. You are causing quite the upheaval.
Easy, I know you people. When you look at baby seals being killed, you still find something you'd like. Fuck yous.
Does this life ever end? Not afraid of death, ready to embrace it.
Cheer up, I heard about your escapades. When you're 12 inches deep, do you have to pay rent? Hey, Lugosi.
What, me?
The shadow people are cool, but a little chintzy with the sexual favors, wouldn't you say?
Oh my.
I'm in charge here.
Male or female? For a butch, you're not bad.
I'm a woman. I'm straight.
In that case, I've got some DNA and need a vacancy. I'm creepy for your peepee. Your feet would have stress fractures from curling your toes so long. By the way, my short cock is as popular as one of my jokes. You're willing to check it out, but you laugh before the punchline.
Well, in that case...
I know how to stoke the fire. I raise your pulse with insults, make you squirm with vulgarity, make you perspire with naughtiness.
Oh...
My expletive, slam the clam, work the twerk, wrestle the vessel, submit the pit, cleaver the beaver, slap the trap, lube the tube, bury the hairy, mull with my pole, rub the shrub, doing wrong with my dong, knuckles deep while you sleep, view the tile, the method vile, you thought you'd never, on my lever, a boner for the moaner, have meat for your seed, a tool for your stool, swell 'em for your colon, you get it!
Oh yeah.
Baby, I can tell you're like a roast beef sandwich. When I eat you, I'm content, and part of you will be inside of me for a long time. If you slide out from my firm embrace, I'll wonder where you've gone. But I'll be relieved in your disembarking. Hugs.